The use of RAS inhibitors is a significant component of hyperkalemia, and those medications are the most potent and frequently prescribed to treat the comorbidities of diabetic kidney disease, heart failure, and hypertension. Those medications are also associated with hyperkalemia. So it's a confluence of all those situations.